6.1, number 23. Pause the music. To evaluate the integral, so I would use a Pythagorean identity, rewrite tangent. So we don't know the antiderivative of tangent squared, but we could, tangent squared is the same as secant squared theta minus 1, because 1 plus tangent squared theta equals secant squared theta. So tangent squared is secant squared theta minus 1. And we do know the antiderivative of secant squared, that's just tangent theta. Minus antiderivative 1 is theta plus c.